In this meditation tonight, I'd like to offer a simple, fundamental practice that is something I do myself a lot. So I'll probably offer fewer suggestions than usual, as is our typical practice. This will be a 35-minute meditation ending at 6:35 Pacific time, 35 minutes past the hour. During the meditation, we ask that you not send chats to other people, just to reduce the distractions here. You may like to leave your camera on, or you can turn it off. And if my voice or suggestions or distraction are distracting, no worries. Just turn off the audio on your device. So here we go. Finding a posture that is comfortable and alert, with a sense of dignity and ease. I'll do it myself. Soft in the front and firm in the back. Letting yourself gather here and come home to the present. Feeling your body, being aware of the place you're in, and finding your place, claiming your place, wherever you are. Letting it be okay that you are here now. Thoughts and sensations, images and feelings may move through awareness while you remain present in the midst of them. Not resisting anything, nor following after anything. Simply being while letting go. In this meditation, I'll focus on a sense of resting in open-hearted peacefulness. This can certainly include pain, worry, anger, thoughts, complexities. It's all okay while you increasingly center in a simple feeling of open-hearted peacefulness. This feeling can be the anchor for your awareness, the object of your meditation. As you become increasingly absorbed in it, while absorbing the sense of open-heartedness and peacefulness spreading into your being. One way to help this happen is the simple three breaths practice that we've been doing from time to time. I'll describe it again. In the first breath, be aware of your chest as a whole while you breathe. So let's focus on this for a little bit. Breathing while feeling your chest as a whole. In the second breath, breathing while feeling caring, being aware of one or more beings you like, you're grateful to, perhaps love, maybe with a hand on your heart, being aware of sensations around your heart. In the second breath, breathing while feeling caring. And we'll take a little time with this one too. Keeping it simple, focusing on the feelings of caring for others, compassion, friendliness, kindness, respect, loyalty, love, breathing while feeling caring. And in the third breath, which might be a little challenging, breathing while feeling cared about. Just keeping it simple, being aware of the feeling of being around one or more beings who like you, who appreciate you, who support you, perhaps love you. Focusing on the feeling, breathing while feeling cared about. And then allowing the experience to soften and open, broadening into a general sense of open-hearted peacefulness, heartfelt lovingness flowing in and flowing out, as you find a growing calm, a growing serenity in the core of your being. Find words or experiences that help you. You might call this a peaceful lovingness or a loving peacefulness, or moving beyond words altogether. Much as you might return your attention to the feeling of breathing if your mind wanders, here you can take and open-hearted peacefulness as your object of meditation, so that you stay in touch with this feeling in the present, no matter what else passes through your mind. You can allow these feelings of open-heartedness, warm-heartedness, and peacefulness. You can allow them to become pervasive in your awareness, and even increasingly intense. It's okay. You can give yourself over to this combination of lovingness and peacefulness. You might have a sense of compassion, kindness, love, radiating from your heart in all directions. While in the midst of all that, you rest in a deepening serenity. This lovingness and serenity can include sorrow for others, moral outrage, confusion, helplessness. It can include everything while love keeps rippling out through you, as you, in all directions. And in the midst of it all, you can find a calm, a peacefulness in the core of your being. You might have a sense of giving yourself over to peacefulness and lovingness as they establish themselves in you, sifting down inside, spreading through your being, lifting you and living you. An open-hearted peacefulness. A calm compassion.